Walk up to the driver's side in this 2006 9200 iron national truck with ISM Cummings and the wet kit. Walk up to the door panel. See, the door panel is pretty nice and straight right here. We're going to take a look on the inside. There's our seat right there. Our seat cushion's been chained, but it's not all tore broke up. Old seats are pretty nice and straight on the truck right here. We're going to take a look down here at the floor mats. Floor mats look good. Old truck cranks and runs and dry. Everything seems to work like it's supposed to. There's our dash right there. You see, it's got the wood grain on the dashes, got the chrome bezels. Old truck's got a 10-speed transmission in her. Like I said, it's got the wet kit in there. The truck does seem to do what she's supposed to do. It's a 2006 9200 iron Nashville with the ISM coming. It's got the wet kit, 10-speed transmission, air ride, driver seat. On all time, we're going to find this piece. Come to South Bought. Thank you.